I mean, it worked last time. I'm restarting.
Oh god. Oh.
Ooh, I don't know.
I'm gonna try to.
It doesn't even restart Minecraft.
Oh, okay.
Don't know and don't care.
We don't have. We need coal, like. Bad.
Hey, I'm about to go mining again.
No, because I can't even put a torch on the mob spawner.
I'll be back.
Oh, you need a torch on the mob spawner?
Yeah, just so I can work on it.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, this is probably just gonna be like our underground house, and I'm probably about to build one above us, honestly.
Alright. Okay.
I wish Wesley was here to tell the blocks that we went for a house. I'm about to use moss stone for the floor.
No, please put his moss stone back. He will flip a lid.
You know that you can make moss stone now, right?
Oh, can you?
Yeah, with vines and cobblestone.
Oh, I knew that. Why do you have a trap door?
Because you can jump 1.5 blocks with it. Cutting some trees down.
Alright. I'm gonna try to make this mob spawner into a mob spawner where they can't hit you.
A mob grinder, you mean then?
Same thing, shut up. My only problem is if I put stuff around it to make it look that way and make it happen, won't they spawn outside of it?
I don't know the dimensions of it.
It's 5x3.
I'm back.
Holy crap. I'm pretty sure that we're good on bones, though.
Have you seen my chest? Over a stack.
Oh, fucking finally.
Yeah, have you seen mine too? Adders both together.
Oh my god.
Devin,
Noah's been at work on the mob grinder. Holy
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, I have 21 levels.
Anybody need some freaking bones?
Exactly. Anyone need some fucking bones? Come to Noah.
Oh,
Noah, can I have
on.
These?
Just...
Can I have these 35 arrows in here?
Sure.
And do you
because
mind if
we
I
have a grinder? It's not like.
And do you mind if I take this power 1 bow and mix it with my power 1 bow to get power 2?
Go for it. It's only a level 1 enchant.
Power 2 bow. I got half full power 2 bow. For 4 levels. Shut up, Cody.
Why the fuck do I have 51 bone meal in my inventory?
Because you're bone mealing the potatoes.
That was me, though.
Oh, yeah, I was. No, I was doing it yesterday, too.
Oh.
Potatoes are good.
Oh my god, dude.
I have 48 baked potatoes on me, actually, right now.
Aren't we baking potatoes, Devin?
Yes.
Alright. Who cares? More potatoes, more power.
Now we need carrots.
Holy fuck, boy! Okay.
Now, should I just get, like, 23? No?
Noah. You want some potatoes?
Yeah, I think we're pretty good.
Noah.
I have two stacks on me.
I have like 4.
I got 2 stacks on me.
Replant.
Replant.
I got 2 stacks and 1/4.
We need a hoe. Fuck.
Where's Gavin at when you need him?
Go get...
Yeah, true.
Noah, can you do me a favor? Can you go get the hoe from the chest in our outpost? The tools chest?
Yeah.
I'm planting potatoes, Devin.
What am I doing?
He's helping us.
Well, we're doing the same thing.
Is it bad to have another bag of tackies?
Sebastian!
Is it bad that I don't like tackies?
Yes. I mean, I don't give a fuck. They're chips.
I mean, I like hot potatoes. I don't like tackies.
And I have Mexican soda, also called jarito.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Mexican soda, you want it?
You.
I put our TNT.
It's there still it in there.
I thought that Frick was fucking did the same thing. That the guy that was on here, I thought he left the game without fucking TNT in his shit.
Oh, I kicked him. I don't know what he had on him, but I kicked him with whatever he had on him.
Yeah, he could still join back right now though. So if he joins back, we're killing him.
No, yeah, I'm kicking.
No doubt.
Hey, boy. So yeah, we need some major coal.
Yeah. Well, time to go back in the fucking mine.
Wait.
Right.
Put all the potatoes. All the potatoes.
But he also doesn't know where I live, so I had all my stuff still saved.
I need to organize this shit.
Hold on, I will catch up with you on the mining. I'm gonna work on the mob grinder for a little while.
Yeah, I'm gonna be organizing some shit I have in my chest, in our chest.
And plus, I'm still chopping down trees.
Noah, we got the perfect spawner too. Skeleton's the best one.
Well, zombie could be good too because
carrot.
Yeah, carrot.
No, what if I told you we found food. What if I told you we found a zombie spawner? But we broke it.
I know Devin, you guys did.
Devin, look at this chest. And this is probably should go in important items, but whatever. Boom. I had that in my inventory. I got it from the fucking farm.
I mean from the zombie farm. Devin.
Cody, welcome to Krazy-Kraft.
Hello. Thank you.
You can do whatever you want, but just don't steal from each other and don't grief each other.
You can steal from Ashton.
No, I'll steal from you, Sebastian.
You do, I'm fucking raping you with the sword.
Yeah, both of us will. Well, all three of us will.
I'll make it long, hard, and iron.
I had a whole bunch of wood and stuff. What happened?
This is my other world.
Oh.
I was talking about that I live streamed yesterday.
Yeah. We'll make it long, hard, and iron.
What was I thinking about?
Devin, what you should do is like every floor make like a carrot.
Can you
and
give
like,
me
potato like farm, rocks like stuff. All those farms up there.
Hey, should bone meal be an important item because it kinda is important?
No, that's in food and agriculture.
Oh yeah. I forgot you had that chest.
Devin, why do you use big words on weekends?
Yeah.
It's not a...
We use big words at school and not fucking Minecraft.
That's not even
Minecraft.
A big word, though.
It's my friend.
It's not... Yeah. I see it's not even a big word, it's just... I don't wanna... Fuck it, I don't care. I have nothing in my head right at this point.
Agriculture is a big word for me. It hurts my brain sometimes.
Who just joined and got kicked?
I don't know.
He's not in the party.
If you're not in the party, you don't belong.
He has a mic, but he just doesn't.
Oh, there he is.
Okay, well, he's in the party now.
Well,
beautiful, Sebastian.
The party
look at this.
What?
This is probably just gonna ruin everything.
I'm just going through killing all the animals and everything I see, pretty much.
Can you give me purple?
I'm even killing trees.
You're white.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You always do that to like trust to trust players, he would get rid of their privileges.
You know what, Noah, I'm gonna have to put a ladder to your house because this isn't big enough.
Hey, Devin.
Yeah?
No, Devin, I'll just make another door.
Join.
Yeah, me too.
Put them behind.
Alright. I just need... Tell your friend to leave me alone, Cody.
Leave him alone.
He left the party.
Leave Devin alone!
Back this wall up.
Yo, chill!
Hey. Right,
stop.
Chill, you motherfucker! I'm trying to do something.
Devin.
Oh my
god. What's happening?
Noah.
Devin. During first period of Mrs. Rifle's class, I was like,
give me the wood.
And I yelled it so loud. She's like, Cody!
Oh, okay. I'm seeing some, jeez.
What happened?
He started digging out our wall.
Don't destroy Leeward. Don't destroy Leeward Jenkins.
Oh, holy crap.
Where are ladders? Dude.
Help!
What are you doing?
Trying to figure out where a new door is gonna be. Jeez.
No, just keep it there. It's good enough.
Okay, he keeps on sending.
Hey, that skeleton.
Noah. No.
Stay away from me, Zambi. Holy crap. Help!
I'm busy.
Help!
Okay, Devin, you're a dick. Just like, help, I'm dying. I'm busy.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Get down there.
Honestly, I have no idea. This didn't work.
I just mined down.
This didn't work.
Oh, never mind.
This did not work.
Alright, so he kept on sending me Y, so I just blocked the ass.
Yeah, I blocked him too.
Hey guys.
Hi, Cody.
Alright, let's see if this works.
Remember? Sword.
Legit house.
Wreck them. Oh yeah, wreck them. Oh yeah.
What did you say, Cody? It doesn't work!
I need food. Can I have some food, please?
Yes. Here.
Alright.
Where the fuck are you? Cody. There. Potato. Thanks,
dude. I figured it out. I solved the problem.
What's the problem?
What you do to
We don't need the ladders to
make. Hang on, I'll go look for a wooden sword.
To be honest,
Fuck is the spawner?
It's there.
Oh, never mind. I thought somebody destroyed. I was about to be pissed. Alright, well, you work on the farm. I'll go. Yeah.
I'm a good farmer.
Alright, so.
Noah, I'm telling you, man.
The only thing I'm not good with is redstone and the nether.
I got a new room. I figured it out.
Noah! Thanks.
It's fine.
No!
You're so
annoying. Motherfucker!
Fuck, I hate when I have to go down this mine because it hurts my fucking fingers.
Noah?
God damn it!
That sounds wrong.
No.
No, Devin! Devin! It's fine. I'll make a new door if you want me to.
Great, I need to eat.
Put the wood
Devin,
back.
Devin, it's like to a new room. Stop.
Put the wood back.
No, this is the new door.
This is my house.
And it's actually technically not in your house.
Noah?
Devin, who gives a fuck?
It's your outpost.
Same thing.
No, it's not. It's an outpost, not a house.
Ooh.
Noah, put the wood back.
Noah, put the wood back.
No, it's perfectly fine where it was. It wasn't even in the way of anything.
You motherfuckers, crap.
Yesterday he said I could put a door or whatever I want into his house, and I did.
No, and I said to keep it in the mob spawner.
No, you didn't.
I just told you that.
Sebastian, did he?
I don't fucking remember.
Exactly.
If you break that wall again, Noah.
Who would fight me? I have a stick. Let's go. Okay.
Fuck.
You motherfuckers. No!
Crap, how do I freaking do this, man?
You're a noob.
No, I'm gonna kick you.
Oh, no, I'm just kidding.
Okay, I'm showing Sebastian where it
is. Why would you kick me?
No, I'll let you have it. I'll let you have it if you can help me do this mob spawner.
Okay, deal? All you have to do is dig it down 20 blocks.
Oh, screw that.
You said to let me help you, and I just told you how to do it.
You can have it. I don't care. I'm just not gonna do that.
I don't know what the fuck's happening, so I'm just gonna mine.
It's a good idea.
Someone gets me a fishing pole. I'll fish.
You are a fish.
You smell like a fish.
But he didn't know. He was actually a fish.
Thanks. Alright, I guess I'll make my own. If I can find a spider. Which I never will.
I have chips.
Don't copy me, Noah. How dare you?
Oh god, you two are acting like Ashton.
I know. Honestly, I don't know how I'm gonna do that mob spawner. Noah, if you wanna fix up the mobs thing, you can. I don't care. Someone needs to turn their freaking music down. Cody, turn your music down. Cody.
Mine's silent right now.
So is mine. Cody, turn it down.
I turned it down.
Not me.
Can you still hear it?
I'm probably not gonna wear armor. I'm probably not gonna wear armor while,
Can you still hear it?
I can.
I'm probably not gonna wear armor while I'm in the skeleton.
My volume is barely on 12.
Mine's a good idea.
Mine's on 5.
Mine's on 0.
I should probably put on 0.
I'm not putting mine on.
Sebastian, I'm not gonna wear any armor in the mob spawner room.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Can you guys still hear the music?
No.
No.
Okay, I was about to say, like, you guys shouldn't hear it through my mic. Mine's headphones, so you guys shouldn't be able to hear it. And I don't have it customized where it goes through the TV.
So. I have so much arrows. So much arrows, so many arrows, whatever. Crap, I need one torch.
It's about time that I'm not.
Come grab some torches for me, Devin.
Hope the dumb
you
doesn't
copier.
Mind it. I don't hear a cat.
Yeah.
Jesus, who's beating their cat?
Why is that funny? That's fucked up.
Oh! Getting out. My freaking sword broke.
Who is literally racing their cat?
I don't know. Cody?
I don't have a cat.
Me neither.
I don't either.
Cody?
What?
What are you doing to your cat?
I don't have a cat.
I don't either.
I hate cats.
Yeah, I like dogs better.
Gavin, I'm not adding you back.
Oh, god damn it, no.
I
okay,
this
no
bow.
Stealing. No, my bow.
It's almost broken.
Wait, Devin, are my you bow. Recording?
Yes.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Pornhub.
Shut up.
Somebody's raping a cat.
Yeah, put that on point.
Very
oh my
kinky.
God, what the heck?
I actually didn't know we were fucking recording.
Someone's literally-
Wait, is it a puppy crying?
Oh,
somebody
oh.
has, like, their dog crying?
Probably.
Cause now it sounds like a, like, dog, like, crying.
My dog's not with me.
Neither's mine.
Oh. Alright, right, I'm about to go mining.
Yeah,
Cody,
go,
I
go mining.
I can
with
trust
me.
You not to take anything from my house, right?
Me?
Cody.
Cody, not you.
Yeah, you can trust me. Maybe. I'm just kidding.
Hey, kidding. Noah, how do I block people on stream?
This is the perfect time if Ashton was on because he knows how to do that.
I do too, but I don't know if Devin has what he needs to.
He blocked me from stream because, on his
he
comment section, I kept on his comment section, I kept on calling him a faggot.
Devin, do you have Nightbot in your stream?
What?
Do you have Nightbot in your stream?
No.
Okay, look up how to get Nightbot first.
He's streaming on YouTube, not Twitch.
Yeah, but you can get Nightbot on, you have to have Nightbot on YouTube first, too. Oh. Nightbot's the only bot that you can have on both.
A cat is getting stuck in the ass.
But it would be a lot easier if you just looked at...
No, not yet. I'm trying to see... There we go, I did it! Man, Gavin was right, this is better. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna mine, I'm going. Now I don't have to look
what
at Gavin's
better?
Hateful comments because I took the on-air thing off. Alright.
Can I get the mob spawner?
Yeah, just take the torch off and make sure you put it back.
Where do I put my stuff so in case I die? Wait, can I... I need a bed first. Do you have any extra bed?
No.
Yeah, don't we have like, 4 wool in our one of our chests?
I don't know.
I'll look. Here's one wolf.
Oh fuck, please tell me that this world, but not the other world with the mega crib. That's OP-ness.
Oh, we have like 30 wool on that one.
Yeah, because we just want free with fucking sheep and pigs.
Gavin's
mega crib,
but
OP.
It's not really a big deal because it's just a little square in the top right corner
it's
of the
chaos.
Screen.
Who's know. The yeah, who's the chaos?
My friend, King, yeah.
He's the woman in black.
Yeah, Devin,
he
you should really put this game on, like, invite only.
Yeah.
Because I have, like, 300 friends.
I have, like, 193.
Sebastian, come to me, I need torches.
Fuck you, Devin. Devin, I'm near you, okay?
I don't even have my bucket.
I have your bucket. Remember, you died and I picked up your
Give
shit.
Give me my bucket!
No.
Give me my fucking bucket.
What the fuck is the cave entrance? I mean, the mining entrance. There it is. Devin, right behind you. Let's go.
Dude, we've explored all of this.
Yeah, no, we're heading to the ravine we haven't explored yet.
There's a ravine we haven't explored yet?
Yes.
Okay, all I need is... Okay, whose dog is dying now?
It has to be Cody's, because my dog's not even in my room.
I don't even have a pet. I don't have a hamster, but it's downstairs.
Do hamsters make noises like that?
No. More like a...
Sebastian, more... is that yours?
Hell no.
Who the heck?
I mean, honestly. That's my thought is.
Fuck you, I can kick your ass now.
Who would win this fight?
Okay, I fucking...
Okay, hold on.
I don't want to find out
ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mom out knocking. Fuck fucking water is making me want to kill bitches. Fuck Minecraft, water.
Yeah, it's serious. Something's making your noise on that end, because I muted you for a second.
It's Cody.
Oh, isn't?
It is.
Ow, how's it me?
Because I muted you and then never heard it again, and then I unmuted you and then I heard it.
Seriously, man. Tell the fucking thing to shut up.
Is it like your grandma, like having an orgasm or something?
Oh god, Noah. Yeah. PG.
Hey, no, hey. Hara Howard. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, there goes any like, hopes. There just, goes any hopes of PG. Like,
oh, yeah. Any hopes of PG? Remember in Ashton's World where I was fucking an Ewok?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ew.
I don't remember that.
Oh, that's me!
Shit, hell no. I was a big-ass bull and, fucking... Somebody else was an Ewok, and I was a dry humping him.
I'm an Ewok.
That was Wesley.
Oh yeah, that was Wesley.
Haha! I made bump. Oh crap!
You better not have put a bed in our house. If you put a bed in our house, I'd be upset.
No!
Oh my god!
He got out of the wall, he got out of the bed and he suffocated in my wall, that's what it was.
Oh, he did set a bed in my house. Didn't you, Cody? Cody, if you don't lie to me, I won't kick you. I'm kidding.
I did. But that was like before you told me.
I'm not gonna kick you. There's not enough room for anything else or anyone else to live in there, so you're gonna have to build your own house.
Alright, I'm going to the big stone tower, if that's where your house is.
Big stone tower?
Like a stone tower.
Nothing's up there.
Huh?
That's where the zombie spawner was.
Oh yeah.
Then where's that?
I broke
Where's
it.
Your place at?
I don't know.
Dude,
Keep going straight.
What happened?
I don't know.
I suffocated in the wall and I died, and I can't find my way back to get my stuff. Someone can go and get it, but like they have to give it back.
I'm not even close.
I'm kind of strip mining right now. I just jacked your iron.
Fuck you.
Oh my god.
Papa!
Tell me about your mom, yeah, tell me about your dad. I like to meet parents.
This is really a lot
bad.
Of lapis.
We need to find diamonds, Sebastian. Like, we are not on that diamond grind.
Yeah, we are not on this diamond grind. We need to be back on this diamond grind.
How many ones are more on yet? How many ones are dead?
We're finding coal. Fuck you, spider.
Okay,
yeah, we need alright, so
let's go back to the
ravines are done. We're making the strip mine a bit bigger. Back to the strip mine. Cause we're not finding anything at this point. I need to eat.
Where is the strip mine?
Hey guys! Guys, I see your name tag, guys! Guys!
Ow, that hurt my neck.
All right, Cody.
Guys!
It's very mission. I killed a stunt. What?
You clitoris, wait up.
Well,
I hate it. And block that shit off. Seeing as we're
help! A spider
deadbeat
attacked
on
me.
Coal.
Help!
We're mining, Cody. You can fend for yourself.
No, can't. Help! Okay.
Did we just find another cave?
Maybe.
Help!
Oh. Why didn't you run?
I was stuck in a big old hole.
Why didn't you run?
Well, there goes all of his stuff.
Well, dead end.
Gosh.
Okay, let's just fucking try to make those first.
Can you guys
find
come find
mine.
Me?
No, right. I'm down in mine.
Let's create a search party.
Yeah, no, create the search party.
Yeah.
No,
Sebastian.
I'm mining for diamonds.
Sebastian and Devin, come find me.
No.
I'm at
We're
spawn.
Hunting for diamonds.
Well, I'm hunting for you.
Oh, you trying to fight?
No,
to
fight? not like kill, but like.
Trying to fight? Wanna go?
That came out wrong.
Wanna go, bro?
No. You motherfucker.
I really need to find this damn strip mine.
Did you just say you really need to fuck?
Not yet.
I really need to find this strip mine. Oh, fuck off, Noah.
No.
You said it, I didn't.
Noah, I will put my boot up your ass.
Go for it,
you'll love it.
Whoa, you're gay.
What's wrong with gay people? I gotta fuck off! Fuck you, Devin.
You're
a piece of shit.
How many hearts did it do? Stop.
It's official.
It did 2.5 hearts.
It's power too.
I was about to hit. I was about to fucking fall in lava.
She likes getting fucked in the ass.
Cody.
What?
Cody.
Okay, let me change this up. Okay, my boot's going up your ass.
That's gay.
How's that gay?
I forgot your name.
Know.
It's not Co. I forgot your name. My address is still kind of.
Gooseneg.
Noah. I'm putting my boot up. I swear to God, fucking shoot me. I will kick your ass, Devin.
Gooseneg.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What the heck are you guys, my friends?
Okay, let's just fucking find it.
Exactly.
Let's just find this damn thing.
Yeah, guys.
You're not a thing, you're a person. Well, I'm in the ravine again, so I know where to go.
Who the heck is something?
Fuck.
Okay, wanna beat this? BTW, I'm back.
Well, when you
I'm
do
just
that,
skipping
I'm
like all
back.
The iron and going for the coal.
Where you guys at, my friends?
Oh, dude.
Crap.
We're still in the mine.
Did you just shit yourself? It sounded yes. like it. You went.
Well, I guess we just.
Alright, where
are
you
going.
At? Tell me! If I can kill you. I mean, help
We're
you.
We're at a house.
Where's the house?
That's your problem.
It's your problem for not putting it in a clear spot.
Let's
I'm
go
on the island.
This way.
I'm on an island.
Oh, that helps me out very much. Thank you. I'm in a mushroom place. It's like a little forest. Dark oak, I think.
Devin, you see
I'm
where
by
I'm
the
at?
Tower.
No.
I'm by the tower. Oh, oh, oh.
You probably bought this off.
You. What color are you?
I'm green.
There's pumpkins.
Yeah, you're near Cody. It looks like, but the new map thing with the enlarged maps, it's kind of the large world. It's kind of weird.
Oh, emeralds.
It's raining, it's pouring, Sebastian is snoring.
Probably.
Hello.
More emerald.
I'm at the tower. Oh.
Would you please
Devin and Noah. Should I tell Cody about my little test at the auditorium?
The lemon juice?
Yep.
Sure.
Okay. So Cody, do you get grossed out by a lot, like easily?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say it. So what you do is you get a knife and you get it through your forearm all the way down and you keep on cutting yourself all the way down to your vein on your wrist. And then you just get lemon juice to start pouring it all in, and then you do get your four fingers, dump it in a shit ton of salt, just start rubbing it in. Mostly, you just start you just grab your bone, start yanking at it with all the salt, just moist it in. And then you keep on doing that with your legs, all the every single limb, and get a spoon and gouge your eyes out.
Merry nice, Christmas. Bro.
You're very optimistic.
I know, right? That was legitimate.
Yes.
Ooh, here's
kinda
some wheat.
Only a Mexican would do that, though.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, Noah.
Holy crap!
Are you okay?
Loud much? Damn.
I don't.
Jesus!
I'm gonna kick you if you do that again. I'm serious.
None of our voices can go that high, and it's kind of making my ears hurt like hell.
Except for maybe me.
Why? All right.
I'm just kidding.
I'll stop. No!
He pulled a Devin.
What?
I pulled a Devin.
That's not a good thing, I hope you know.
Torch is right there.
It means that you fell in lava. There.
I'm going to leave if I cannot find the place. Cause I'm starting to get tired!
Yeah.
Sebastian, can you hear me?
Yes. Okay, left. Okay.
The little arrow is by your microphone symbol again.
Good God, my ears fucking hurt.
My right ear hurts. Even I can't make that my voice go that high.
Oh wow, Evan testing. Oh my god.
Shocker, right?
Torch.
We all know whose voice can go up that high, though.
Not mine. Not anymore.
Mine can't, but...
Gavin?
Yeah.
Probably the highest my voice can go. And I feel like I just That's it.
We're gonna be mining for 7 hours.
Who cares?
No lie.
We found. Oh god damn it! We've been here.
I found diamonds.
Fuck.
Thanks for putting water in our fucking mine.
I got it.
Dick.
What'd you call me? I was kidding. Where is it coming from now?
See, like, now we don't hear that puppy screeching anymore.
Hey. Now we don't hear puppies dying.
I have like 11 iron picks.
I have 2. And I found diamonds quicker than you guys did.
That doesn't make you better.
Not really.
It's mostly luck. How many diamonds have you found in total?
Me?
Yeah.
About 13.
We found 24.
But that's 2 of you guys working together. That's just me.
We really don't work together. One person places the torches, one person mines.
No, Natalie, I found 17 by myself before we even started working together.
Yeah, he found 17 by himself, so technically he...
In like the first 10 minutes, I found 17 diamonds.
I thought it was Torch. 16. Come on, give me a cage!
No, wait, hold up, it was 16 because, 8 diamonds is for the chest piece and 7 diamonds for the, like, for the pants, and we had 1 diamond remaining.
From it. All I know is we need to get a diamond pick.
Mm-hmm. You should put in your video, warning, headphone users.
Rest in peace, headphone users.
Yeah, RIP, fucking redstone users. I said redstone users.
One job.
Well, you got fucked.
Wood?
Yes, wood. I'm out of cobble. Thank you.
I didn't know it would die by one hit.
We found a fucking cave finally.
Are those
Thank
torches?
God I know where it's at.
We've been here.
Have we been here?
Yeah. Ow.
Well, there's some iron left, silver, so. Oh, yeah, I've been in here, shit. I'm excited too.
Me too.
Kids, don't let your hope up. You'll never be a man someday.
Dude, look at all this redstone.
Oh yeah, we're fucked if we even go like a block further.
Isn't there a theory that redstone means diamonds?
Yes, there is. But redstone also means lava.
Yeah, that's true, actually. You can get that iron since you're carrying it. And there's more right here.
Is it too late? Say sorry now.
Oh, do you have a shovel?
Why?
I just died, so I'm getting a shovel.
I need a shovel.
No.
Come on, cave.
I'm honestly surprised Ashton isn't on.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, they don't hit me.
Is it too late? Say sorry now.
Holy crap, guys, I got a carrot.
Oh my god.
MVP Noah. Do you want to make a second layer of the farm?
Oh.
Well, I can't hear you guys. My mom's talking on the phone. Maybe. I got 4 diamonds, 2 emeralds.
Oh, dude, can we have 3 of those? Or 2 of them? No. So we can make a diamond pickaxe?
Oh. No.
Noah!
No,
I gave you 18 diamonds in Ashton's world.
Yeah, 18. I will give you the 18 diamonds back on Ashton's world.
Dude, I just need 2.
You guys were dumb devs that made armor.
Oh my god.
Armor. Who cares? Armor top you.
Yeah, that's why I need some.
Devin.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Your torch guy.
Okay. Here's lapis.
Okay.
About time we switched.
Yeah.
I'm about to change the title. Because the title of the live stream is The Mob Spawner, because I was going to do it, and I tried, and it didn't work.
Okay. So this is an exciting episode of mining. Very kinky.
Yeah. One job.
Oh, what the fuck,
Sebastian?
What?
You broke the frick torch.
Set the torch.
You weeaboo.
No, that's Shay.
Oh, look out, zombie.
I'm hitting you with a fucking potato.
Kill, I have 2.5 hearts. We will find diamonds.
We will find diamonds.
He said, I'm hitting you with a fucking potato.
Yeah, like, you're shooting me with a bow and I'm hitting you with a fucking potato. And I still won.
You whooped out your sword, shut up.
Ah, fuck. How about give me the bucket? Thank you.
I had my bow drawn, I was gonna shoot you into the lava.
I would've kicked your ass. In real life, I would've kicked your ass.
I can't believe the Washington DC tricks on Wednesday.
Well, he's gonna have a bloody nose on the Washington DC trip if he had did that.
I'm not going.
Oh, okay. Thank God. I need a fellow person to talk to.
Oh, you're not going with your girlfriend.
No, I'm not. You cunt. Did you really?
I thought honestly Sebastian was going.
Okay.
I'm almost out of food. I'm really almost out of fucking food right now. Shoot me and we'll kick her ass.
I hit you with a torch. This is why PvP should always be on.
Yep. PvP should always be on. Because funny ass, dumb and funny ass moments like this. Where the fucking god at, Devin?
I'm trying to dig. Oh god.
Okay,
I'm done.
Damn, could you give me some food? Well, that's not food, but okay. Pick it the fuck up.
I don't want that.
Sure you do, it's very healthy for you. You get this green glowy effect.
What are you doing? You're calling Devin fat?
Yes. Exactly. Oh, you hit me. 3 hearts, 2 hearts. Okay, seriously, we gotta find diamonds.
Yeah, let's try to fucking find diamonds.
Because I wanna get to the nether. If in this episode or yeah, by next it. Episode.
Is this gonna be a long ass stream like yesterday was or not?
I don't know.
Because yesterday's stream was like 3 hours, right?
No, it was just two.
Was it two?
Yeah.
Alright. Are you trying to shoot me?
No.
Oh, because I thought you were just sitting in the back, like, silently just had your bow drawn at me. If I turned around, you'd just shoot me in the face.
Why would I do something like that?
Because it's you. Fuck gravel.
Okay. Oh, is that a cave? Nope. Gosh darn it. Is it that difficult to get a freaking cave? Here, use a torch.
Yeah, give me a torch. Don't give a fuck about gravel.
4 more.
Gravel is love.
Gravel is hatred.
Agreed. I've been streaming for almost an hour.
Is it really?
Yeah.
God damn it!
Devin, I will stream Horizon Drop if we go play. Whenever we
can,
we do.
We can stream Horizon Drop.
I heard that. Use your punk ass over here.
Oh my god, I'm dead! I have half a heart! Jesus! I have a heart!
Look at my fucking head.
Cause I was just spraying the arrows, man.
I look like fucking Britney Spears on a Tuesday.
What?
Oh, guys, I almost just died to a creeper again.
That would've been funny. Devin almost died to me, and Noah almost died to a creeper.
Wait, how many hearts did you have left? Cause I was spamming power too.
I had like 4 or 5 hearts left.
Are you kidding me?
No! Yeah. Why do creepers want to come after me right now?
Cause you're white.
Because they're...
Okay, creeper's using a torch as a dildo. Yeah, good job, creeper.
Noah!
How dare you use that language again? Yeah? This is a PG area.
PG stream, what? PG stream.
This is the PG stream where we call each other.
I'm working on trying to not die right now.
Fuck you. Get your dumb ass over here. Oh, it's only red. It's only red.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm bleeding to death.
Oh, okay. I want you to bleed more. Fuck. No. Stop.
Stop.
I have 1 heart left. No.
I'm gonna beat you to death with a torch. Okay.
Alright, let's fucking start mining again. No, I didn't mean to throw that. Whatever.
Dun 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 dun.
Dun 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 dun. There's more
gravel. Just what I want to see. More gravel. Yo, dude, you hitting me just eating away at my armor, you know? My arm's almost gone. Except for my legs.
Dude, everything's almost on but my boobs.
I cannot die, I have 23 levels.
Same here, I have 22.
Please, grace us with a cave.
Yeah, grace us with a fucking cave. You have a torch?
Maybe.
Can you put down a torch?
Guys, I found a savanna biome.
I've already seen it.
Jeez, Devin, I haven't.
What have you seen?
The savanna biome.
Oh yeah. It's hard to mine while eating chips.
I want some tackies. Share the love. Game, share me the tackies.
Okay. I'll game share them while they're in my stomach. Fuck. You really need to stop fucking doing that.
Doing what?
Walking in front of me while I'm mining.
What'd you say to me?
What?
Stay back. Stay back. I said stay back! Oh, you're destroying our torches. Dude, I have 1 heart.
You piece of shit.
I need to throw away some shit so I can pick your shit up.
I'm coming. fucking hate you.
At 23 levels.
Well, Devin, I had like 28 and I died by the creeper, so.
I'm never gonna be able to enchant. I can't even run now.
I have 10 now.
Get some food from the chest.
Guess how many levels I have.
0.
4.
3.
2.
90,000.
1.
0. Yeah, there.
Every time.
Don't pick up my stuff.
I'm picking up your stuff, so I won't despawn.
It won't despawn, I'm almost there.
The only thing I care about in your stuff is the diamond pants. I think I see your tiny character. I don't have a fucking helmet!
I broke it, I saw it break. You better not take my helmet.
I don't wanna take your damn helmet.
Slowly. And you took my XP! You bitch! I could have gotten like 10 levels back.
Not even. If I had like 3, 4.
If I had 23.
Here's the one of your pickaxes.
You took my helmet!
I didn't take your helmet!
You took my arrows.
I did take arrows. Here.
I don't have my arrows. I had over a stack.
I said I did take your arrows. Here. Damn. So let's get back to fucking mining.
Oh, you have the torches too. Oh, my helmet probably broke too.
Yeah. Here's the torches.
You guys, I'm just exploring, you know?
If we don't find enough fucking cave, I'm gonna dig down.
This down. Is about where I came up at.
And my map. Where's my map?
Why the hell do I always have your shit?
You're the one that killed me.
But it was funny.
It was kind of funny. It's like, Sebastian, I have 3. Fuck.
I was like, Sebastian, I have 1.
Like, just stop.
Yes! Yes, I found the new biome.
Maybe you should let me get the redstone, you know, Mr. Zero Levels over here.
Guys, I did it. I feel like I'm useful. I found the new ice spikes of a biome.
There's a biome like that? No, I meant like let me mine it.
Well, now I can carry it and mine it.
You piece of crap.
I don't care.
I'm gonna shoot you right in between the eyes.
You wanna get killed again?
Dame palomita.
Okay. Give me the torches.
We have string, right?
I'm not carrying that crappy redstone. Okay. That's it.
Please, cave lords. Please. Grace us.
Please, the magical cave lords. Help us with that fucking...
Give us a big fucking cave.
Please. We just want some diamonds.
The diamond lords are not... are not speaking to us.
I'm pretty sure they gave us all their pleasure by giving me 17 diamonds right off the bat.
And I've only found like 4.
Yeah, we
and
found
then
like
I just found like 4 more.
No, you should like give us some.
No, you guys are the one that spent it all.
No, he owes me.
Plus I have to give some diamonds to Wesley too.
He owes me big time. Yeah. I gave him 18 diamonds in Ashton's World.
Ashton really did.
You know, Fort Snow.
Right now. Oh, that. Why'd you?
But you also said my house was crappy.
Your
that
house
one.
Is amazing. More like. I like your house in that world. I don't remember saying that.
Oh, diamonds?
Yeah, set a torch down.
Fuck's
sake. We can get a diamond pick.
Finally!
Swear
to God.
Yeah, I already have the obsidian for the
nether
portal.
You've been holding out on this, Noah.
No, I just literally just got it from the cave.
Okay.
I told you guys that earlier. I was like, I'm gonna get the.
Can you give me my water bucket too?
Oh yeah, I forgot you had your water bucket because I almost.
And really, you only need
lava.
Diamonds for the Nether portal.
To be honest, since Noah has a diamond pick, we can just get diamond swords.
Yeah, but we also need a diamond pick as well. If we want.
We can get diamond picks when we have a lot of diamonds. Because we only really need one diamond pick, and that's to go to the Nether. We need protection.
And don't make diamond swords. We need a diamond pick to get obsidian and 2 diamonds and a book for an enchantment table.
Noah has that. Oh wait, yeah, we do need 2 diamonds for an enchantment table because we need one too.
I have the 2 diamonds in my chest.
I don't want that.
I've been holding on. I thought if maybe I get the enchant table, nether portal, and all that stuff for you guys. I mean, I already built the anvil for you guys.
Oh, okay.
Sebastian.
What?
I'm gonna cry.
Why?
I think this goes back to our ravines.
Fuck. No, we've dug out way too far for this shit.
Yeah, it can't be because we found those diamonds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you guys are on the complete opposite side of the map where the ravine was.
Probably, yeah. More lapis, more power. Fuck you, Devin.
What?
You're not shooting me? Oh.
Oh, you just
I thought you were shooting
thing.
Me because you I just lost 2 health
thing.
Over 1. I lost two hearts.
It's on hard.
Out of 1
it's
shot.
On hard, that's why.
A normal skeleton don't fucking do that.
On hard, it does. With no armor, it'll do 3 hearts. Or maybe even 4, I don't know.
I have diamond boobs.
No, it does half.
You have diamond boobs?
So what do you think? Yes, I have diamond boobs.
I need torches. I'm about to make some torches. Okay, chill.
Here comes
chill
your
fam.
Savior.
Chill, fam.
Hey, I think I found a mob farmer. Mob farm. Yep, I did. It's
where?
Another skeleton spawner.
Another one?
Yeah, another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Okay, y'all need to chill. What do we got? We got another name tag. Another name tag. Another name tag. And there's you a bucket.
That's mine. Oh yeah, I need that bucket. And
we only need one.
Yeah.
No, we found another skeleton spawner.
Another one.
Dude, we have so many name tags. We have like 8 name tags. What to do with the name tags?
Well, I'll be... Shit, guys, I'll be back.
Well, I can get another donkey and name him Jeff Jr.
Yeah.
Jeff Jr. has arrived.
If you want me, I'll be right here. I need to take a shit.
Oh, okay.
Devin, I'm about to send you a screenshot of this. Please. Okay. Since you've never seen it.
A screenshot of what?
The ice spiked biome.
Oh, I've seen it on Ashton's World. I have 3 people on my stream. I'm loved.
You're not.
I'm not loved.
No, nah, I'm messing with you, Devin.
Nobody loves me, Noah. And sometimes I wonder why.
There's so many islands on this world, though.
I lost my helmet.
I think I might just boat for a little while and see if I can find another village around.
Yeah, since the worlds are freaking so large now. Like, are they double the size of the classic?
Yeah.
I was wondering that. I was like, there's classic, small, medium, and then large.
What'd you put it on?
It's on large. Because why not? What is your survival world on, Noah?
Large. We also have 3 villages.
Yo, I found a... On PS3, I found like 6 villages in one world. It was crazy.
I've had 8 in one world before.
Gotta grind all my levels back now. Since Sebastian...
Yeah, I found like 6 in my world that I got the platinum one. And that's without no seed, like literally just random. And I had a village behind me, a desert temple in front of me. Another desert village not too far away, another village right in front of me. I got lucky with that spawn.
You're always
and
lucky.
I kept that world.
To be honest, I think this cave is a dud. I hear a slime.
I'm tired, kind of.
You're tired.
Yeah.
Why are you tired?
Because I'm getting bored. But I'm about to build this house, and I'm not gonna be bored after that. Oh yeah, I need freaking 4 of these, don't I? Dang, I forgot about that. Yes, Jim.
Man, the diamonds are not on point today.
I found my diamonds really, really close to each other. Aw, come on, I need one. Do you have one dark oak sapling in your guys' chest?
I don't know, probably not.
There we go. Got it. Okay, so I need to go this way. Yeah, I think this is the village that we've been to. Yep, this is Ashton's village.
Just keeps going. The cave just keeps going, but no diamonds.
How the heck did I think a crafting table was a cookie? I thought a crafting table was a cow.
What?
I don't know.
Maybe you, I think you are tired, Noah.
Why'd you put a poisonous potato in mod drops?
In your what?
Why'd you put a poisonous potato in mod drops?
I'm so confused. I don't know what you're talking about.
You put a poisonous potato in mob drops.
I didn't do that. Well, I probably did, actually. I don't know. All I know is there is no diamonds in this cave. Wow. There's one more shred of hope.
I got a stack of 18 spruce wood. I got 35 dark oak wood, 16 acacia, 61 oak. And I got, saplings for all of it.
Uh-oh. I think it gets bigger.
Somebody forgot to... Oh, yeah, that's a big problem. Skeletons are spawning in there.
What?
Nothing, I handled it.
Noah...
Something, like, there were skeletons spawning in my, like, little tunnel, so I had to deal with that.
What'd you do?
I just killed them. I have a stack of 26 lapis.
We have a lot of lapis, too.
I put my emeralds in your guys' chest so you guys can make the block.
Oh, cool. I love mining so much.
I'm doing it right now. I'm in my house. I'm finally alive.
You have a house? Oh, the thing. Oh. Sorry. Oh, God. If a skeleton shoots me in the back right now. I want to go check over there first.
Okay, yep, let me just drop up some stuff in my chest. Because, you know, I have a lot. Okay, stack the coal going in the furnaces. Put that in there. That in there. I need another chest. I already filled up a double chest. No, this is gonna be wood. This is what that's gonna be. Occasion. Birch. Let me just grab this stack of things as well.
Freaking gone. My chest plate's almost gone. My helmet and my boots are gone.
What kind of wood is there? There's spruce, oak, birch, acacia, and dark oak, right?
Spruce, oak, birch.
You got it?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay, then I have one every wood at least then. Okay, then what I'll do is I'll just put...
Why do you want every wood?
Because I'm just weird and like if I build a house, I have one of every wood. Just in case.
Barn.
Oh, hi Sebastian. I haven't found any diamonds because this cave sucks.
Okay.
Literally, I found a big ravine. No diamonds.
No, like, I don't know.
Oh, I know what I'm forgetting.
What?
The only wood that I'm forgetting.
What?
Jungle.
Oh, yeah, there's jungle.
How could this happen to me? Saying my prayers. Killed a slut, her name was Becky, and she was drunk. How could it
be? I don't know. Good job, Sebastian.
I'm a good singer.
I kind of want to go into the nether.
Me and my friends get no respect. Penis.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to strip mine some more.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Well, I'm on fire.
I'm coming. Come here. Back here.
I'm almost dead, yay.
You probably would have died. Oh, we haven't gone this way, have we? Nothing.
God damn it. I got set on fire for nothing.
Okay, I built the enchant room.
Where'd you build it?
No, it's my friend's house. I built it in your house.
You better have encased it in wood.
I'm working on that.
No, I want to do it. It's my house. I want to do it. I like doing it.
What kind of door do you want since I have all the wood?
Oak.
You want an oak door?
Yeah. I'll put all the wood in because I like doing that.
Well, then do dark oak. I think that would look cool. Dark oak or spruce.
But I already have oak.
I have all of them, Dick. Don't worry. You can go to my chest.
My house is already oak, though.
Can I mirror this stuff? I'm bored.
Okay. Okay. Where's our strip mine so we can get out of here?
Yeah.
Honestly, yeah, just do that oak because there's already some spots that have oak in it.
Oh yeah, moan. I'm moaning right now. Yeah.
Hmm?
Oh, back here.
Fucking no. Oh, I found gold. Great, more shit we're barely gonna use.
Never mind, this isn't it.
God, dude, fucking. This sucks.
Why we have to be freaking lost?
It's not that I'm lost, it's just. God, finding a diamond, I don't know why, finding a diamond in Minecraft right now is as hard as getting a team of the season.
This game is nice, I don't know.
It keeps going. I found another massive part to the cave.
Great, I'm in the
enchant room's done.
Oh, cool.
It just keeps going.
Hmm?
It's fucking cave we're in.
No, my friend built it. Because I live in it too.
Come here,
yeah, this is my house. This is his house, this is my house. Yeah, all this part is my house.
Or, well, I'm on top of the ravine.
Hmm?
Like, I'm on top of the ravine.
The Doug ravine?
Hmm?
Yeah. I found out something. We're on the top of a layer.
What?
Of our old ravine.
They don't have to. Or you could go. We actually have two ways. That's our secret ray, and
then... Dude, I just went so far away from you. Holy crap.
Same.
I found another big part.
Can't see your name tag.
That was close.
That we haven't explored yet?
Yeah, dude, this place is huge, but guess what?
I got the whole top right corner filled in.
All we ask for in life... is diamonds.
The only thing we are.
Did you find diamonds?
Fuck you, creeper. Dumbass fucking creeper.
Did I just hear a ghast? No, are you in?
No.
No. I haven't even built the portal yet.
I just said dumbass.
I know the exact
creeper.
Spot to build the portal. Don't build it.
Yeah, I haven't built it yet. I just built another portal. Well, not another portal. Enchanter.
I know a perfect place to put the nether portal.
You... fucking... an arc.
Who you calling an arc?
See what I can get right now. Banner for Atherclaws, that's really it.
Hey man. Those spiders in Ashton's world.
Well, I have 25 levels.
You know what's weird? I can get a Bane of Athapods 1 for my diamond sword, but once I put in my my iron sword, I can get Bane of Athapods 2. And my iron sword's almost dead.
Well, it's kinky. Duh.
I don't know.
Come on, diamonds. I will love you.
Let me put on this freaking...
Another ravine. Another one. I don't see any diamonds.
Mining expo. We've just been mining this almost all this fucking episode.
I'm about to repair some of these bows. That's what I'm honestly about to do.
Even if we don't find any diamonds, we have a buttfuck of iron and gold.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be using gold that much. Only for like golden apples and stuff.
We could make a notch
gold
apple.
Nuggets. Golden nuggets for glistening melons. Well, I found
another spawner.
What is it?
Spider.
Oh.
Well, you guys are really far away too, though.
Another diamond horse armor. Some more saddles. Another name tag. Crazy, man. I saw the cobblestone. I was like, nope, I've been here. Never mind.
Okay, what I did is I built a sword and I got a helmet.
Out of what?
Diamonds.
Out of 8 diamonds.
Oh. Thanks, Noah.
So I still have a diamond left over.
Thanks, Noah.
You're gonna break my heart.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, got that.
Sound like fucking.
And I have 41 gold.
I have 56 gold on me.
You have 56 of gold on you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I have 88 iron.
I have 4 stacks of iron and 16 gold.
I'm honestly about to just go bone meal the heck out of some carrots.
What happened?
I got them diamond.
Did you?
Yeah. So we're dumbasses. We walked past the diamond so many times, and it was under the water.
Are you kidding me?
Mm-hmm. It was underwater.
Oh my god.
We passed it so many times. Who gives a fuck? We have diamonds.
Good point.
That's... We have 4 diamonds now.
Let me
and
get
I have,
quick, guys,
and I
and
have
then
2 on
I
me.
Will...
I have 2 diamonds.
So we
me.
Have 7 in total because we have 1 at home.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something real quick, guys, and I'll build a carrot farm.
Okay.
We can make... Oh, we have 7, you said?
Yeah, because we have 1 at home, and we have 6 in total right together right now.
We can make a diamond pick and 2 diamond swords.
Yeah. But... Wait... What the fuck?
You're gonna break my heart.
You're gonna fucking tear it apart because I wanna fuck it. You can obviously tell I'm losing my fucking mind.
This is what happens when you absorb too much coal dust.
Stop. We're not gonna have black lungs.
Crap! You know what I just did?
What?
I went to put a torch down, accidentally placed my water down, and placed my torch on the source block, so now I don't have any water. Think it's funny? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Kinda.
God damn it. Why am I even mining iron anymore?
I'm just mining redstone and lapis just for the XP.
Same. And we kinda need it.
Fuck him, get some gold on the way too. Well, we don't need the
there
redstone.
There is three skeletons and a creeper by a pool of lava. Sounds fun, doesn't it?
Sound like death. I love it.
I need to find some water.
You're gonna break my heart. You're gonna fucking tear it apart because I want more of your payment, bitch.
Dude, I'm gonna get over a stack of gold. I have 61 gold.
Same. You guys see what I have
the cave
do.
Just keeps going. It won't stop.
I'll be
you
back, guys.
Hear my cousin?
No.
No.
Noah, the cave won't
you
stop.
You didn't. Devin, you have to come up here and see this. Like, this nether, though. Like, it looks sick.
Hold on.
Like, it's looking crazy. Like, there's a fortress, like, right there as soon as we spawn in.
You built
and, like,
the...
We,
I told
we
you
can
not
build...
to build it!
Ball,
you piece of crap.
Just come up here. I put it in a good spot. Just come up here.
Devin, wait for me.
Hold on, I'm still looking in this giant freaking cave, man.
I think I put it in the spot that you wanted it.
If you put it in the spot that I wanted it, I will applaud you.
Did you want it in the mine?
No.
Where'd you want it then? Because that's not the place that where I put it. I was just making a guess so you wouldn't see.
I wanted it in my house.
No, I said don't drop the ball, and no. Nope, don't go and get that flashlight.
Sebastian, we're just gonna have to dig up and ask Noah to give us the coordinates of the house.
Well, you dropped it underneath my bed, it's not my fault.
Sebastian, just dig up, my man.
I told you not to throw your ball.
Because there's no way we're going to find our strip mine.
No. You deserve not to use any of my stuff, because you lose things easily. Like, you just lost that ball underneath my bed.
Wow.
Then grab it, then. Well, ain't too bad. No! Okay, go. But if you go on and keep on messing with that sink, that ball, and if it goes underneath my bed again, you're not getting it.
The cave. Sebastian, do I even have to say it? It won't stop, but I can't stop.
I'm back.
The cave.
Okay, I'm done with this cave. We have seven diamonds in total. I'm going back to surface.
We're just gonna have to dig straight up and ask Noah to give us the coordinates.
I'm not. I know where to go.
Oh, dude, I just saw your name tag not too long ago.
I'm in the freaking house, so all you guys have to do is dig up the come to me on your map.
Oh my god, wait. I see your thing. Don't move.
Me?
No, Sebastian.
I was about to say, like, how in the heck do you see mine?
Know where you are, I'm coming towards you.
Okay, I'm good. I can play now.
I did what I have to do to survive. Shot a bitch in the face, now she died. Then I went and kill someone at the end, motherfuckers.
This mining trip has turned into hell.
Yeah.
How much stuff have you guys got?
Not much, because this game hates us.
I mean, we have a lot of iron and shit, but...
Iron and gold.
That's it. Ow!
Watch where you're going.
Fuck it. You don't have any boots.
It's okay, Bobby. Come on, try again.
I know.
There you go, Bobby.
Did that miss?
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay. Dude, there's nothing.
Let's just dig the fuck out of here. We don't know where the trip mine is.
Oh, I thought you knew.
Nope.
You lied to me.
Thought I did. No, I didn't.
Eh?
I told you that the cave.
That's the dick straight up.
Are you eating this?
Keeps going. It keeps.
Your mom said take them.
Why isn't this gravel falling?
I don't want no.
Hey!
Oh.
Yeah,
it's
mom
the surface.
Said take
wow.
Them.
Ow. Alright, we can get out.
God, this.
I didn't expect that to happen. I just broke a piece of gravel and I was like, why isn't this gravel breaking? Oh god. Oh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. Oh.
Okay,
I'm. Oh, Mushroom Island.
Almost dead right now, so.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I made it.
Alright, I'm going to the desert. See if I can find anything.
Yeah, it's charging.
I just want to go back to the house.
Same. I want to go into the nether.
Let's be alone in the nether. Devin! 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 Get the fuck up!
Alright, Devin. Fuck you. Ow. Dude, I only have 3 potatoes left. I'm gonna starve.
I'm eating some potatoes right now.
I might actually stop.
I only have 2 left.
I only have 2 left. Noah.
Mm?
We're gonna starve to death.
No, you won't.
Yes, we are.
Let's conserve them. Like, right before you guys, like, stop sprinting, eat. And then, keep on going.
That's wait, fine. Devin, you have a fucking map.
Oh, yeah. Good point. We are so far away. So are you in the house, Noah?
Yeah, I'm just at the farm right now.
I'm killing a skeleton with a potato. Now what?
We go this way. We're going this way.
Which fucking way?
This way.
Very fucking specific.
I'm trying to see if he... Crap. We're gonna die.
Did he go left, right,
I don't know which way I'm going because it's a square and not a arrow.
You guys are going the wrong way, just saying.
I see a village, so I'm gonna rob them and not die.
Yeah. See their trades.
This is the end.
I'm not losing my diamond boobs. Might be the end for you, but not the end for me.
Trying not to run.
Wow, great, more potatoes.
Is there a blacksmith?
Yeah.
Any diamonds? There's a possibility.
Checking.
We're just gonna have to create a new freaking home, man, unless Noah gives us the freaking coordinates. That'd be so much easier.
Oh, excellent. X is negative 95.
Say it again.
X is negative 95.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. And Z is negative 130.
Well, so we we have 11 diamonds left now. That had 3 diamonds in it.
Oh, nice. Dude, we are so far away.
We're so fucked.
I agree. I'm gonna have to kill animals just to get food now.
I just robbed a village that didn't have it, that barely had any food.
Do you wanna come to me so we can cook the potatoes?
Where are you?
X60. Oh wait, you don't have a map. Keep going.
Straight?
No, the other way. Keep going the other way.
This way.
Oh, it's so hard to tell because it's a circle.
Just make a map.
Yeah, make a map. And then you can go to cane.
Paper,
redstone.
We have redstone for days, and yeah, because we need to make a compass.
I think I'm almost there because I see the desert well. I'm on my last potato.
I still have 4 bread.
Shut up.
No, I just noticed that. I was looking through my inventory and I have 4 bread. God damn it, fucking inventory is full.
I'm still, like, 300 blocks away. And it's Z130? Oh my god.
Negative 130?
God damn. Why are... This world is so large.
How could this happen to me? Stay in my face.
Noah, if we die, take care of the house. Dick. Noah's probably, like, already stolen everything. It's like...
No, ready. I'm making a carrot farm.
Oh, okay. Are you doing it on top of the other one? No, no.
Yeah.
I was about to say maybe you shouldn't.
I'm making it like the water with trap doors.
No, I was gonna say maybe you shouldn't because does the sun affect the plants at all in Minecraft or?
Yeah. It. Kinda does, like it just matters on the lighting. But you have torches like all the way around the potatoes, so.
Oh, good point.
I need to make a fucking. Fuck this.
What? What happened to your map, anyways?
Hey?
He left it here.
Yeah, I went outside.
Ah, I need a fucking cook iron.
I'm so horny. I'm so horny. I'm so horny. Been a long time. I'm so horny. I'm so horny. I'm so horny. I fucking hate myself. Is it too late? Bitch. Okay. I made a fucking map.
Now go to these coordinates, you ready?
Hold up. I'm looking for the...
Okay, so okay. All I need is two more
X, negative 95. Z, negative 130.
X, negative 95.
Yeah.
Z, negative 130.
I know, right? I'm getting close, but... I'm still pretty far away. Actually, my X is going up.
Okay. I'm gonna trap bar. Okay. Up there.
Why the fuck do we have to go here?
This was your fault.
How the fuck is my fault?
Because you're Mexican.
Wait, I see him. I saw some type of tower.
Cobblestone?
It's like a big ass beam of white. It's not. Yeah, I think it's a cobblestone tower.
Yeah, that's probably what Noah did in the ice spike place.
Oh, no, he's nowhere even close.
Oh my god.
He's close to your spawner. That zombie spawner.
Oh, if I'm close to the spawner, then hell yeah, I know where to go, though. I don't need the dumbass map.
I'm working on the carrot farm.
Alright.
Yeah. Now all we have to do is get a cow farm.
We don't need a cow farm. Well, yeah, we do. For leather.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see Noah's name tag! Noah!
Hey, Devin.
So I decided to do something.
What?
Yeah.
You know that, you know where the mob spine, that old
you
mob spine
you breed them,
for
you make them have sex.
Yeah.
For what
I'm just
drop.
Gonna go down the mine shaft, I mean the fucking, whatever it's called.
Yeah, they drop
mine. No, yeah, make sure you put, make sure you put some wood around the dirt.
I will.
Oh, it's great to be home.
How do you like the trap doors underneath the water?
I didn't see it. I'm just
happy. Yeah, they
fuck
look
you
pretty
guys.
Cool.
It's
like,
so good
it's
to
like
be
a little
fucking
like
home.
Lanterns. And once we get glowstone, I'll change the dirt too.
Oh my god, I'm gonna make an emerald block in celebration.
In celebration? Really?
You're almost here.
Sebastian's still not even home.
And I have an extra emerald.
Fuck. Yeah.
What did I do?
No, I'm not.
Oh yeah,
I'm
look
not,
at the enchant table too.
I'm not saying fuck you to you, I'm saying fuck you to this damn. I wanna be a minority. Bitch. Hunt.
Oh, nice, Noah.
Where did you build the portal?
I didn't build it yet.
But didn't you just say you just...
Got him!
You were just in... Oh my god.
Air deck.
We have 6 name tags.
Am I waiting for Devin to get back so he can build it?
Oh, I'm back.
Yeah, come on. I have the obsidian.
Okay. Hold on, I need food.
Okay, fuck this.
And I need my
if I'm gonna
back.
Go crazy, I'm gonna go crazy. I'd rather go crazy while listening to music.
Oh yeah, Devin, while you're down there, can you make me a hoe?
You broke my hoe.
It was only stone.
Noah, how could you? And we have no wood, because Noah likes to take all our stuff.
No, I never even took your guys' wood.
You did a long time ago. You told us yesterday.
Okay.
Sebastian, I'm still streaming.
I mean, like, you have iron, so you can go and get wood now. You only had, like, 2 planks of wood in there.
What, Devin?
Really, dude? Where's the slab?
What?
A slab.
You took a slab off.
That wasn't me.
Okay.
What the hell are you talking about?
Someone took one of the slabs off in front of the...
Of what?
Outpost. I have a dilemma. Put more furnaces down here.
the world.
Who's clickety clacketing?
You know, oh, yeah. Me, because I'm trying to get these carrots freaking populated.
Well, shit.
Is he back yet? No.
No. Well, I found 3 more diamonds.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Oh, I finally found the fucking ravine! Thank God.
What was I getting wood for?
For me to get a hoe.
Oh.
Fuck!
Okay, what wood do you want? Here then, Devin Birch.
Yeah, hold on, I got some.
Oh God, I'm so happy.
I'm finally back.
Oh, I found the mineshaft, so...
So you found a lot of diamonds, right?
In my inventory right now, I have... If I can go to my... 8.
Alright.
I'm at 7.
I'm gonna make a diamond sword. And when you get back, we can make... And when you get back, we can make, what's it called? A diamond pick and diamond, sword for you too.
Okay.
Oh, we need to make a cake, you know why? Because there's an emerald block right here. And you know what goes on the emerald block.
A cake.
The pimp cake.
And I'm...
Where the fuck? Oh yeah, Slipknot.
The smexiest of the cakes.
There we go, Slipknot.
That's what we should do. We should put a dog inside the skeleton spawner.
Why?
Because dogs now attack skeletons.
They kill them on site.
Without the owner. Yeah, sometimes.
I don't think there's enough water because some of this grass keeps messing up. Can you pass me the hoe? Oh, you're down here. Right here. Noah, right here.
Okay.
Fuck! Fuck!
What happened?
I went to the other side of the fucking strip mine. I went back through the fucking cave. God damn it.
I know. No.
What happened? No, are you good?
I'm not good.
God damn it, Noah. Fix it.
Is that my fault the creeper came?
Then whose fault is it?
It's the farm's fault.
Don't blame the farm.
Okay, I'm tired of these creepers.
Is there another one?
Yes, there was another one, but I killed it.
I have a power 2 bow. I can stand on strike. Or on guard.
I need more dirt.
You need more dirt?
Hey, can you make me a trap door? Wait, actually, no. Never mind. I got one.
I was gonna shoot Noah, but you came first.
Fuck you.
I was gonna shoot Noah, I swear.
I would have laughed if he would have died right there.
I need to get food anyways.
Okay. Get some potatoes, there's a lot.
No,
until Noah
shit.
Freaking blew it up.
God damn it, Noah!
I'm fixing it! It's not my fault that there's the farms wide open for creepers to walk in here.
We're not gonna have the fucking farm inside the outpost.
Devin, do you want me to fix it or not?
Where's that skeleton at, you guys? Jeez.
Devin, you're the only one that has the bow.
That is not true.
Devin, shoot me and kick your ass.
I was killing the dog. He was coming after you. I like shooting things. I'm gonna kill this cat.
Dogs don't come after you unless you fucking attack them.
I don't know.
Even if they're rabid
eyes.
Or not.
He had red eyes.
If they have red eyes, they still don't attack you. They attack. Okay.
That looks way better.
Who gives a fuck?
Good job, Noah. Don't take any potatoes from the bottom furnace.
Why?
Because I'm cooking them. I only have two.
Bitch!
No, you're such a cunt. Me? Crap, dude. We are 3 gold. Noah, can I have 3 gold, please?
Yeah, so go and grab it from my chest because I'm too lazy to go and grab it. Liv, I know what I'm doing.
I know what I'm doing. You can leave my room if you want to.
Jesus.
How did they get in there?
Spawn rate.
You ready for this, Sebastian?
Ready for what? What? That apple.
Notch apple.
Wait, was that a notch apple?
Yeah, it's a notch apple. Look at the glow. I'm gonna eat it.
No! No. Save it.
I was kidding.
I was like, no, no.
You know Sebastian would kill me if I did that. Well, I don't think we're gonna run out of iron anytime soon.
Gavin.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Let's go build
Sam.
It.
Hold on. Oh, that's not working. Crap, I don't want that either.
I have one, you know.
I know, but I don't want to walk. Look, the notch apple, Noah. You piece of crap.
How about I eat it right now?
Noah. Oh my God, look at all the wheat. Noah, what are you doing? Seriously.
Help! Bye bye, Devin.
Noah.
Oh my God.
Sebastian, you stole the notch apple.
I know,
Noah. He'll put it back. I'm coming back, man.
Am I, Devin? Am I really?
Yeah.
Or how about I just do this?
Sebastian?
What?
Come with me.
Time to destroy his house?
I'm about to join in, just give me a minute.
Take this anvil. Let's see. Oh my God. What's with the different wood? No, I'm just kidding. Put his stuff back. He's coming. I told you, he's gonna put it back.
Alright, so I had 20 gold, so
I gotta figure out where to put the nether portal. No, I know you were almost dead.
Mm-hmm.
I shot you in the back.
Alright, put his stuff back.
Like 8 times. Alright. I'm probably just gonna build it off.
And I just love the suspend.
Actually.
I'm trying to put it back, jeez.
I don't know where I'm gonna put this thing.
What the fuck? Seriously!
Hey, he almost killed me! He almost killed me!
You better give Sebastian his stuff.
He almost killed me for nothing.
That's a lot of bullshit.
You did take the notch apple.
No, where's that golden chest? Give me all the iron as well. I had three stacks of iron. Or not three, two stacks of iron.
Hold on. I know how many. There's your sword. Rip, 15 levels.
Yo, Sebastian almost
there
had 30. Sebastian almost had 30.
I did. Fuck's sake, goddamn.
I was at half a heart.
I stopped him. You didn't have to go after him. I stopped him. Alright, does he have all this stuff? Mm-hmm. No, where are we gonna put this thing? We can put it in your house.
No, I got a good place for it. Come on.
Listening to.
Don't give a fuck.
Huh? Someone's upset. I'm in the Nether.
How good is it?
Pretty good. You won't be able to walk right off the map as long as you don't jump backwards. Or if you encounter a ghast, and there's the Nether Fortress. Woo. Oh, dude, be careful. Behind you. Look at this little hole.
Be careful. I'm building cobblestone right here. Okay. Safe place.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get to this nether fortress real quick. Sebastian, are you coming with us?
Yeah, I'm just putting all this stuff away.
Alright, I'm getting netherrack right now.
Bring cobblestone too.
Yeah, because the gas can't destroy it.
Devin, did you make a new set of iron armor?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, I need to do that real quick.
Freaking die. Did you drop a gas tier? Didn't even drop a gas tier. How rude.
Oh god. I'm not leaving this cobblestone fort.
Is there a gas? Here, uh-huh. I'll get him real quick. I got a bow.
My fort.
Holy crap, I hit him! Dude, the snipes!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Yep. Nope. Nope. Not having that. Not having that.
Freaking die. I hit him. One more hit should do it.
This is my home forever.
Damn.
In here.
Bitch. Oh. No. No. Please don't shoot me. What? I hit him. Finally. He's dead. Oh! Oh, hi.
Hi, Devin. I'm building it. I know I'm going in the complete opposite direction of the fortress, but I'll build another one that way.
Oh, you're gonna build a bridge? I was just about to build a bridge out of netherrack.
Go on, and build it out of a cobblestone.
That guy just disappeared. He despawned.
We got cobblestone on the way.
Oh yeah, Sebastian, you bring cobblestone?
Yes, I'm bringing cobblestone.
Here, I'll just go in and grab it, because I'm out.
Holy crap! This dude just spawned right in front of me.
Boom,
oh,
boom,
gas tier.
Boom.
No, oh, I got a gas tier. I wonder what would happen if I shot this zombie pigman. Ooh, get one-shotted. There's so many gas! Ow. Get one-shotted, yo. I will get level 30. Oh god. Oh my god, there's so many freaking gas in this.
Alright, so where's the nether portal?
This
it's
way.
Go through. Oh no, it'll take you out.
I made it safe.
Oh,
Sebastian, right. Behind you.
Oh.
Be careful and don't walk off. Whatever you do, do not walk off the cobblestone. You will die.
Yeah, be careful. Going straight.
Watch out, get back. Got him.
Devin, let me go. Sebastian, you build on the right side, I'll build on the left. Okay, just go.
Fuck.
Oh, gas.
Just gonna check how long I've been streaming.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back. Are we good?
For a little
while. You're not good.
Oh god, be careful. Hold.
Did he drop a gas tier?
Gas tier.
Let's go, yes. I got one too. We have two gas tiers.
Oh, thank god, another quartz. I can get my levels back.
Yeah.
I'm looking for gas.
Yeah, I think I'm about to start a bridge to the Nether Fortress.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna be right there with you to shoot the gas, alright?
Yeah, I'm
going. I'll be there too.
Alright, fam. We're about to make the heist of the century.
Let go.
It's pretty far,
Holy
Noah.
Shit.
Yo,
no,
you
let me give you my
you wanna see if I can cross map shot this blaze?
I Noah. Have like 13 stacks.
Oh, alright. Fuck, man.
How is he not hitting? I'm dead.
What'd you do?
Fell in the lava.
I had to leave the game. I'm such a fucking idiot.
What?
There's a hole and I fell straight through the lava.
Oh.
I'll be back.
Oh, I'm the only one. After that happening, I kind of just want to leave right now and go and go and just put iron stuff on instead of keep my diamond.
God damn it, I should have done that too. I mean, I lost my diamond boobs. I lost my diamond boobs.
Damn it.
Okay, somehow... This fortress is huge too, which is a good thing, but it's just hard to get to.
I'm such a fucking dumbass. There goes my boobs.
Wait, honestly, Sebastian, you should have let me try to find you, because I could have made it back there, and I could have gave you a fire resistance potion.
No, I was already in the lava.
Yeah, I would have been able to throw it down onto you.
Oh, whatever, I'm already dead.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
get all the stuff away first, so we have a I'm just gonna go make some iron armor. There goes my fucking level again. Damn it.
Yeah, I just need somebody to help come into the Nether with me. I'm slowly getting there.
Alright, I'm gonna get some food and I'm going back.
Okay. This is scary. Oh shit.
Where did Devin go?
I think he's gonna go make some food or something. He's back.
I'm back.
Yep, told you.
Yeah, I lost diamond leggings and diamond sword.
It's alright, I still got my diamond stuff, I haven't died yet.
Let's not take any more diamond stuff into the Nether ever again.
Yeah, I have iron
until
tier
this
on
is,
now.
This bridge is completely done.
No, fuck that, I'm never taking iron shit in here.
That hasn't happened to me
diamond
in,
shit in here.
That hasn't happened to me in so long. Literally, dang. I was just going to shoot a ghast, and I just walked right off. I wasn't even paying attention.
That's no, why I like doing the cobblestone building. Okay, go. I'm going. I just can't get...
And I lost all my freaking food. All I have is...
You lost your power.
What? What else did I lose? I'm gonna go back and see what I lost.
Honestly, somebody should bring the Notch Apple right now.
Oh, I lost my power too, Bo.
God damn it.
And I lost
Sebastian,
22
levels.
Sebastian,
watch that gas behind me.
Guys,
the only important shit I lost is my diamond boobs.
I lost my power too, Bo.
Sebastian, you didn't. Yeah, you didn't have your diamond sword yet, right, Sebastian?
No, not yet.
What am I doing?
Yeah, the only important shit I lost is my diamond boobs.
At least you guys have iron for days, so you guys can make armor.
Oh, well, yeah, we do. Oh, Ashton's on.
Devin, we're working on it.
I mean, I'm upset, but...
Yeah, I'm upset right now, but...
Oh, gas. And I lost the gas tier.
No. Fuck. I'm a little... I'm honestly not that mad as I expected to be.
Yeah, I mean...
I thought Devin would have raged.
I just casually said, guys, I just fell in lava.
Hey, guess what, you guys? You both pulled a Devin.
I will hit you off.
No, forget you guys. Please.
We did that for the potato.
I will die.
We did that for the potato. You get that for the potato. No, potatoes. Oh shit, gas. Okay, kick it out with swords.
No, stop. I'm gonna die. Please.
Yes!
Okay, fine. Forget you guys. I'm eating the golden apple right now.
If you do. It was just a prank. Don't pick up stuff up. No, that's what
okay,
you get
I actually
for...
didn't mean to do that.
No, I already ate it. Too bad.
That's
I had, like, 20 levels.
I don't think I feel.
I had 37! And when you killed me!
But you also almost killed me, so where's the rest of my stuff? I had, like, 20 pickaxes.
Did you get the apple?
No, I have it in my inventory.
Then get out...
I'm smart, and I'm bringing it if I fall off.
No, I
made
that.
That doesn't give you fire resistance.
Dude, yes it does. I made that, dude. Give it to me. I made that. Thank you.
Devin, do you have any of my stuff? I know I had a diamond pickaxe.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I have it. I'm gonna give it to you. And here's a shit ton of your cobblestone.
Guys, I'm gonna jump into the lava. I'm kidding.
Yeah, that seems it.
Who had the stack of potatoes that I had?
Oh, and I lost my map.
Devin, you have my stack of potatoes.
I only have 10 potatoes.
I have 32 on me. That's it.
I need food.
Yeah, I knew I had some.
I barely
am. Here, I have steak and pork chop.
I just got a shit ton from the furnace that Devin was...
I don't know. You took all of my stuff. Yeah, thanks. Bitch.
Me? I took half of it. God damn it, I threw a bit. Yeah, got it.
Crap. Hey, there's a ghast. I would shoot it with my power 2 bow, but, you know.
You don't fucking have your power 2 bow.
No, here, somebody has my arrows. Whoever has them, here. Here's my bow.
I don't have arrows.
I only have 4 arrows.
It's able to kill 1 ghast. If I don't miss. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Move! Dude.
I'm trying to build here, so we don't...
I'm trying to shoot the thing.
I'm trying to watch porn!
No! Devin! Devin! You that's not me. Funny. I was actually closer than what you were.
You hit me.
Hi there. Gas. Well, we have like 5 gas, so you better just let me just build.
Sebastian, I could shoot him off right now. I'm not!
Sound like I was gonna kill you. Cause you killed me!
Ow, what the hell?
Bye bye.
Get him! Get him!
I'm gonna die. Has what is this a factions world now? I'm so confused.
Fuck!
Alright, everybody chill. Everybody chill. Everyone chill. We're all friends here. We're all friends here. Where's my apple?
I have it if you guys don't kill me. I was gonna give it to you. Here. Wait.
Alright, I have my armor. Here's your pants.
Yeah, I have it.
Your helmet. My food. I need my 10 potatoes.
Fuck, are you fucking kidding me?
Here. Oh, I gotta
die again. You took my potatoes. Stop taking my fucking potato.
Here.
I don't have boots.
I think this time would be a good time for Derizing Drug.
Can I have a...
No, I'm scared.
You're scared? Oh god, there's a gas.
No, we got this. We got this. Even though I fell in lava. No, you're good. He's shooting. Go. Go, 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 go.
Can I build? I can't build.
Get back. Sebastian.
What?
Somebody has arrows. I know that they have arrows.
Cause I have an arrow.
Here's your bow. There's your arrow.
Hey, come on, give me arrows.
Only have one.
Okay.
My controller is dying, yay.
You know... I can
somebody's
make this
gonna
jump.
Have to make a jump for it too as soon as we get there.
I wanna do it, I wanna do it.
Alisa.
I wanna
you
do
won't
it.
Make it. You won't make it, you won't make it. It's like 20
no,
blocks.
Somebody so. Hold my apple.
Devin, don't try it with your armor. Don't try it.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna give everything to Sebastian. No.
Not yet, not
you're going
yet.
To
hold
die.
Hold
you
on.
Are going to die. Hold it, Devin, I'm gonna shoot you with an arrow. And hopefully you will go flying.
As I'm jumping?
Alright guys.
Yeah, if this works, this would be epic.
I'm giving you my stuff.
Here, I'm gonna give you some 19 cobblestone, so if you make it, you can build.
Destroy some of this cobble, though.
Uh-oh. Just shot the arrow.
God damn it. I wanna see this.
Oh, no, I'll be right back. Oh, no, I'll be right back, guys.
I was boy. So close!
Devin, try to get some arrows while you're there.
Okay.
Guys, I'll be back real quick.
Wait, I need my stuff.
We can just kill him for it. No, my Minecraft froze. I have to exit. I'll be right back. Run!
I'm gonna have to get carrots. This has been a terrible day in the world of Minecraft.
I think that you can make it.
Alright, don't build anymore, I'm getting carrots.
What happened? You died?
I think Devin can make that jump, right?
Definitely, that's easy. I can do that right now.
Go
hold
for
the
it.
Apple.
We're just passing the apple. Okay, staircase.
Did he make it?
Yeah, Sebastian, I'm gonna go for it.
Leroy Jenkins!
Wait, don't build anymore. Don't build anymore. I want to try it.
We need to get cover because we don't know if there's any gas come by.
No, I'm hurry getting up, Devin.
Leroy!
Watch me.
Jenkins!
That was anticlimactic.
Yeah.
Here's some arrows. I only got 6. Wait, why is there 2 of you? Why are you here on my screen? And then there also.
Oh yeah, because you know, my thing glitched. It's a Minecraft glitch.
I didn't bring a pickaxe. Anybody got a pickaxe?
Yeah, I got 12. Here. Here, just have some. Here, have some. There you go.
Hi, buddy.
That
I was
moment
kidding.
When somebody brings.
Are you with her?
Ow. Ow.
What's in there?
Crap. Everyone split up. I found 2 diamonds.
Oh. I got gold boobs. Oh god, no, that'll win. Oh, fuck.
I want gold.
Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead! Fuck!
How did you die?
3 wizards just gangbanged me. I mean, like 3 wither skeletons just fucking gangbanged me.
I'm at your stuff.
Fucking hardcore.
I'm at your stuff. I was kidding! So you know where to get your stuff, right? Because your stuff doesn't despawn.
Yes.
Noah, we're in the fortress.
Ow!
Noah, are you in the fortress?
No, I'm building the cobblestone down.
I'm in the fortress, Ash.
I take offense to that name.
What a place! Fucking ways!
So much horse armor!
Oh my god, that was so deadly.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah,
so
we're
many...
not resetting the nether after this.
Dude, so many saddles.
Oh!
We're gonna have so many horsies.
They're all gonna die.
Hold on!
Devin, do you not remember what happened to the other horsies? They got fucked up.
Hey, back.
Could I be a daddy?
my dad.
Oh, I didn't get a break on.
Kennedy, perfect life was Kennedy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I had to eat the god apple. I had to eat the god apple.
Oh, you ate the fucking god apple?
Yeah, I fell in.
Oh, why?
Because I fell in and it scared the heck out of me.
I'm back.
Devin? Guys...
Yeah?
Don't be mad at me.
What happened?
I ate the god apple.
How?
I fell in and I ate it.
It's chill. I don't care.
Okay. Will Sebastian call me an MF-er?
It's chill. Three of us against the Ender Dragon. We won't need one anyways.
Hopefully.
We'll just get thousands of levels and then dip out. So Noah, how's the lava?
You know, it was great. Like a gas, you know, he got the probably the best shot of his life off. He hit me through the fortress and then knocked me off.
Seriously?
There was a hole in the fortress and he knocked me off.
Did you find anything good?
Not really.
I mean, I have 2 diamonds.
That's good. We have like 9 diamonds now. We have like 10 diamonds now. We almost have enough to replace our boobs. And your
I say we just both get helmets.
Let's both get helmets.
Do not go that way. It is death.
Da-da-da.
Sebastian, come here. Okay. Ready?
Da-da-da.
Ah, fuck you!
Get your punk ass over here.
No, please,
I'll
please.
Your ass with a pickaxe. I broke your armor.
Yes. I'm gonna take
your
that
chest
gold...
piece is gone.
Where's that gold boob plate?
I have it here.
I found one.
We'll be twinsies.
Alright, let's go.
We're gonna look so fucking stupid.
Oh! How did I live?
Leroy!
Jenkins.
Up here.
Fuck. In here!
Literally, that gas scared the heck out of me.
Never mind, it's not a new area. God damn it.
Dead ass.
We have to go down here. Watch out for the lava.
What the hell?
I said watch out for the lava. Get that nether wart.
Alright.
Dude, 7 diamonds.
What? Wait, what?
I have 7 diamonds. There was 5 diamonds in that chest.
Well, we have 15 diamonds now.
Well, you know, we could reset the nether, but, you know, I'm going
to
be so mad if you do.
That's kind of cheap. Why? Because, the cobble?
Yep.
Yeah, it's kind of cheap anyway to do that.
We could get more diamonds out of it, but, you know, not doing that right now.
Come at me, bro. I'm finding a wither and a blaze at the same time. Ow.
Oh, that's kind of the worst duo for you, right?
Yeah, one can set you on fire and one can rape you with their poison.
Oh! I might die.
God damn it.
I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
More chest. Must find.
I'm dead.
How dead? If you die, I think it's a glitch. I'm in lava right now, and I'm not taking health.
Oh, it's probably that glitch.
I'm not taking...
No.
And I'm kidding.
Time to we have to kill some blazes while we can.
Time to kill some blazes.
Guys, so I ran out of cobblestone.
I think.
Are you out of cobblestone?
Come see what I built. you would know why.
Noah, what'd you do?
You know, I built safety.
I feel like this is gonna be very bad safety. Like, I'm gonna be shocked.
Noah?
Oh.
Wait for it.
I built literally safety. Hey guys.
Holy shit, Noah.
It's safety. Do you want safety?
I'm gonna reset the nether.
Oh,
why?
I'm kidding.
That was fucking awesome.
Do you see him right there? Do you see him?
Oh. Fucking like a real man. Hit him with a potato. Really, a sword? Nice. Don't kill me.
I only have carrots.
No! Fucking twat. Such an ass.
Oh god, no! He came up from behind me. I'm gonna die. How did I live? Oh.
Get your fucking trick ass.
I got the 7 diamonds.
If you take them, I'll knock you off the edge. I will literally knock you off the edge. As soon as I get the chance, Noah. As soon as I get the chance. I better get all my stuff back. Including the 7 diamonds, which I found, by the way. So technically they're mine.
Sebastian.
Give me everything. Everything that I had. Give me all of it.
I have a twat.
Give me my diamonds. Give me my diamond!
Yeah, I literally have nothing.
Hit me again.
That
him
shot,
again.
Though. I literally hit him from, like...
Yeah, dude, that shot, though.
Careful. I don't even have my pickaxe.
How about let's put the fucking diamonds in the chest?
I found them. I get to use them however I want.
Yes. I think that you guys should get some armor piece, though.
I'm getting a chest plate.
Cause no matter what, all three of us are gonna have full diamond armor, no matter what.
So you want to use the diamonds right now?
How many diamonds did you guys get?
There's only 7 diamonds, you have to make pants.
I'm fine with that.
No, Devin, what you should do is you should give him the chest plate and you keep the diamond pants like nothing ever happened. You know I could win that fight.
I need food.
Holy crap.
And I want all my saddles and horse armor in this top chest, you understand me? Every single one. Every single one.
Sebastian.
Oh. Noah?
What? I don't have your stuff, Sebastian does.
Do you have my food?
Oh,
No, I don't. Sebastian does. Unless it's still in the nether.
Okay.
Gracias. Oh, see, voy a dar la tapa no a pap. No, I mean.
I can't believe you ate the god apple, Noah.
I have 39 gold.
39?
Yeah.
That means we have... Oh my god, dude. We need one more gold, and we can make another god apple.
No.
We could.
We need 1, 2, 3, 4. We need...
Dude, what's 39 plus 42? No. Oh, it is! Make another god apple, make another god apple.
I only had 39.
And I had 42. 30 plus 40 is 70. Oh my god, we can make another god apple.
Okay, I'm right here. Man, let me kill these things.
Ow, ow.
Gold. 7 gold.
You ate my other one, you give me the gold.
Is that a god apple?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like one.
Are you trashing on my god apple?
No, I'm just saying it doesn't look like one. I need more torches.
I'm back.
So did you guys get like nether wart, blaze rods, all that?
Yes. Yeah, and I was killed. Unprovoked. Unprovokedly killed. I did nothing wrong.
Nothing wrong. You set me on fire, you fuck.
I did nothing to Noah.
He helped me. I didn't know that it was you.
You were trying to shoot me, but you... You're trying to shoot me, but I dodged it, and it hit, Devin, didn't you?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
No, you didn't even dodge it. You were so far to the left, he shot so far to the right. He wanted to kill me. And it really hurts my feelings. I just want to go mining.
I'm gonna go play Dragon.
Fuck you!
What, Sebastian?
I am done mining for this episode.
Oh yeah, I'm about to end the stream.
Yeah, somebody needs to go get more cobblestone though, because we're out.
Thanks to who?
Me, because I'm... Oh wait, no we're not. We're not out. Now we are.
I still didn't make my diamond sword.
Don't take this food.
Wait, how many diamonds is it?
Don't take these potatoes.
Why? Fucking potatoes. We have potatoes for days.
I don't have any
food. Oh, skeleton full gold. Skeleton full gold.
Oh, skeleton full gold? Okay.
I got it.
Rape.
I didn't even get nothing from it.
I'm mad he took my potatoes.
I'm fucking hungry.
You have all my carrots from where you killed me.
Oh no!
No, you lied to me.
No, I didn't.
Oh, they're probably still down there. If you want potatoes, go get use the bone meal on him since we have freaking so much.
Right, I have loads yourself and in give my me chest. The fucking you just gotta food. Probably just gotta cook them.
Well, actually, I don't need food right now. I have 19 potatoes.
Okay, you want some food? Here, we're just gonna leave this in here. You guys want some bad food? Here.
Oh my god, Noah.
Have that mind, you prick. Are you fucking kidding? Oh, I thought you fucking. I thought a Devin shot me.
I mean, I don't have my bow anymore.
True. So, where's the enchantment room? I just remembered that. Oh, there it is.
Look. Yeah, we just gotta work on getting the bookshelves.
We need 15 totals to make up to get 30.
Remember that cow farm, Noah?
You were talking about?
Remember the cow farm you were talking about?
Yeah.
Well, you know what this means. We need. Oh wait, no. We have Ashen's
Village. We need a wheat farm.
We have Ashen's Village. It's all wheat there. Pretty sure.
We have. We need Ashen's Village that we totally didn't raid.
All right.
Wait. What happened to Sebastian finding the other village?
Oh yeah, I found the village a while ago. Hey, do you want me to send Do you want me to send Ashen an invite to the party or not?
You can.
I mean, I don't give a fuck.
Okay, I got two bookshelves. We're getting there.
We need 13 more to get 30 levels.
That there.
We are no fuck the world, and you know, happy. Hey, where should I put the brewing stand station?
We're gonna have to make a new room. Here, make it behind the nether portal.
No, I know where you can put it. Here, let me see it.
Where are you? Oh, there you go.
Since we love crowding this area so much.
Fuck it, I don't care.
where are we gonna put the nether wart, Devin?
Oh, good point.
Oh, no, Devin, keep that up there. I know where to put the nether wart farm.
All the way down here?
Yep.
Noah, bring the brewing stand down here.
Fuck it, yeah, I don't care.
Bring the brewing. What are you doing?
I was fixing the staircase.
Listen,
you
if
don't
you can walk,
fix them. You never you... fix them stairs though. Them stairs though stays the same. Is it bad? I'm wearing my fucking work shorts. And I have fucking paint all over my legs. And my fucking shorts.
Oh, hi, creeper. Guys, a creeper is about to blow up the farm again.
What are you you're not messing with the stairs. That's the only thing. That's the only part I care about.
Blow up, creeper. He blew up.
See, now that's a lot better.
I mean, we have paper fucking for days because Devin had that sugarcane farm.
Yeah, I do too. I just need the freaking leather. That's all I need.
Time to murder some cows.
Yep, I'm grabbing an iron sword.
I wanna be a minority. Kill people like they eat cheese.
We're trying to kill cows for leather.
And because...
Is it too late to have a dick? Yes it is, you transvestite bitch.
Is it too late for Devin's mom to switch?
That's fucked up. Is it too late?
It's funny because it's true.
It's funny because, I mean, is it funny?
Devin, has your mom got married yet?
No.
So it's not too late for Devin's mom to switch.
It's not too late for me to punch you in the mouth either.
Yes, it is. Hey, Ashton, we're talking about Devin's mom again.
Okay.
We're talking about if it's too late for her to switch.
Hey, Ashton, you should see what Noah did to your house.
Noah, what'd you do to my house?
I did nothing to his house. Wesley did it.
Did you blow up my house?
I totally did not let them do it.
Invite me to the world.
It's just some wood problems. That's it.
Ashton, Ashton, just remember, me and Devin were fucking mining. We came back and that shit happened.
But you guys also laughed at what when Wesley did it.
Well, no shit, because it's funny.
Laughing at the misfortunate things for other people.
Yes.
Literally, all we did was we just changed some stuff in your house. That's it.
I can't wait to hear what Ashton says.
I swear, I fucking hate you guys. And I haven't even seen it yet. Why is there a gigantic killer on top of my house?
That was me because I was chasing after Noah. That was me because I was chasing after you.
Whoa! Noah?
What?
What the fuck?
I didn't run.
You guys are assholes.
Oh my god.
Bye, Ashton.
Oh, Ashton turned off his PS4. He's that pissed.
I was fixing it though.
Sebastian, I got my Power 2 bow back.
Cool.
Now time to shoot you in the face.
Give me.
No, you're.
Oh, Mimps. You joined. Oh.
No, Mimps.
I don't know if I can trust you.
No, don't trust him.
I don't care about the race.
Don't trust him.
I don't care about the jokes or anything. Just don't fuck with the items. Oh, they're the witch. Fuck it.
Oh, yeah?
I don't even think we have a map, do we? Because we died a shit ton in the mine.
We got zombie villagers over at the village.
Oh! Keep them locked under. We have a... Sebastian, see if you can get the nether wart farm going. We're gonna try to make a...
Come on.
We're gonna try to make...
I can't hold them forever. It's gonna be daytime here soon. Come on.
No, you gotta block him. You gotta block him in some blocks. Like, drop him in a hole and then put a block under him. Yeah.
Devin, I only have 18 soul sand, so our farm's gonna be a bit small.
Oh god.
Is this on it?
No, hey, no, I got some potatoes.
No, it's somewhere. I think it might have despawned.
Hey. He's right there.
Get him.
Try to get him in a hole.
Oh, creeper. He went after the villager. He's about to be stuck down in here. Dang it. Devin, you got a water bucket?
Not on me. Just come here. Try to get him in this hole.
He's dead.
Come on. Oh. What were you guys fighting?
I just said if you had a water bucket, it's the only way to save. Come on, zombie. Yes. No! I'm gonna die.
Just kill him.
I tried to get Devin to help me out, but he's over there just messing with the hole. What are you doing over there? Playing with yourself?
I was trying to get him in the hole so you could cover him up, Noah. I was trying to get him in there.
Yeah,
so
he was
could...
on the other side of the village. And
I kept telling you
villager.
To bring him over. No.
I couldn't. He was on the villager.
I kept telling you to bring him over. But what did you do? What'd you do? No. If you take anything, Minster, I swear to God.
Huh?
Thank you. Sebastian, you're watching this kid. The chest? Oh, you trying to get into my chest? Is that what this is? You know what, Sebastian? I'm gonna make you moderator.
Alright.
So you can get
Wait,
him
what
privileges.
Is this life? This is bull.
What?
Oh, I forgot about this big, huge wheat farm.
Oh, fuck, I dropped the sword. Here, Mimster, here. Look, man. Look in this top chest. Food and agriculture right there. Did you replant the potatoes? I'm trying to get all my arrows back. Should I get a dog just for the fuck of it?
No.
Remember how many times you got a dog, and remember how many times it had to die?
Oh, God.
Wow.
No, Devin. No.
I'm pretty sure... Am I the only one that remember that?
No, I remember it. I remember it.
I'm so confused. Jesus.
Lip. You stop.
Oh my God. Sebastian's gonna kill you.
Yes.
Because he won't shut up.
I could care less about the jokes, just don't fuck with our shit. That's terrible.
Give me a dog. Oh, there's so many cows here. There's so many dogs here.
No, I'm friends with Devin in school. I live in Ohio.
Okay, yeah, forget me again. Yeah.
What, Noah?
Oh,
you want to be moderator? You want to be moderator, Noah?
Yeah.
Yay! You're so freaking obnoxious.
I have mod.
Yo, Devin, aren't you going to
I was honestly about to kick Sebastian, but I'm not.
Why the fuck would you kick me?
I'm not
the only
going
person
to.
In here that I would
around.
Kick is Mimster because he's a jackass.
Have you not played on survival? I'm gonna get a dog and name him Jeff. Oh wait, that was
guys,
a donkey.
Guys, I got 10 more bookshelves.
Shit.
What happened to our horse?
There's the... Noah, there's 3 leather in the mob jobs chest.
There is?
Yeah.
Okay, does anybody...
Dude, there's some cows out here.
Anybody got sugarcane? Anybody got sugarcane?
There's a big sugarcane farm across the water, but across the river thing. I'm seeing some cows over here.
No, you cannot have sugar. You're sitting here bouncing up and down on my bed. I don't think you need any sugar right now.
Really?
It is.
You see the spider?
It's a she.
Shame on you, Noah. There's no
Whip! Calm
oh, the
hell
snipes.
Down!
Look at these snipes.
Well, I don't care. No, no, you're not. No, no, I told you next time you drop it.
Uh-oh, Noah's about to whoop that
No!
Out.
No! No!
Please! What the hell's even happening?
Please! All I hear is Noah's little sister scream, please.
Oh
my god.
No!
Noah, what are you doing to your sister?
Go to Pavlov's then. I'm not. Like,
you don't,
I'm not
you don't let it,
it
be kinky.
Bye, Liv!
Yeah. God damn, I need one more leather.
I'm just gonna kill a bunch of skeletons, try to get as many arrows as possible. Rest in peace, armor.
No!
Oh my god! What armor? Dude, if you want, you can take... You can take this... Nah, actually, no, never mind. It looks pretty.
No! Go to Pablo's then, I don't care!
We need the pimp cake. Oh. This is PG. Keep this world PG. Seems legit.
Devin, that's a load of bullshit. You cannot say anything to Pete. This is not PG. First thing, we killed a horse, then we joked about having, then we joked about fucking sex throughout the entire 18 hours we've been on this world.
Alright, what do we need for...
She's opening up my door when it's locked.
I have 3 milk buckets. An egg, some wheat. I need some wheat. Mimster... Where did... I'm sure you suck. Yeah, kid. You didn't plant the wheat back. Who took the wheat and didn't plant it?
Not me.
Dude, Mimster, we actually need this stuff, man.
Guys, I took the wheat, but I planted it back.
Are you sure? Because all of the farms don't have any wheat on them.
I planted back the one that was beside Ashton's house.
And I need 3 wheat.
Oh, come back to the house. There's like 3 stacks in your house. Did you think to check there before you went?
No, not really.
See?
I've never crafted a stone. How you doing?
I do. No, it only took like 2 days, dude.
Oh my god! Dude, power two. I was just checking if you took the wheat. Okay, I'm sorry. Go straight. Just go straight the entire time and you'll get here. I was just checking. You like my diamond boobs? You like my diamond boobs?
Don't take that.
Alright, seriously, who didn't... No, I didn't. Who didn't plant the fucking wheat? Seriously. Oh my god, Shred. I was just checking if you stole the wheat.
I'm not giving you your ball.
What?
Me and Sebastian are co-kings. You're just a peasant.
In the trash can where it belongs?
It's where Mimster belongs. Crap!
She deserves to be in the trash can.
We need sugar! Someone give me 2 sugar.
Yep.
I need these arrows, you. Man.
Because she had you.
I need all the arrows, please.
Here you go, Devin.
You're done.
Mm-hmm.
Is it possible to get fortune with 10 levels of enchantment?
Oh.
No.
Probably not.
Hey Devin, you're host of the party, right?
Yes.
Is Wesley on?
No.
I think Wesley's on.
He's not. You don't even know Wesley, man. Oh. Sorry. You in a fight? No, he didn't. He's calling kid.
Okay, what's his PlayStation username then?
Me? You're calling me a kid?
Devin, kick him. Kick him from the party. Kick him from the party.
Crafty King's a faggot, dude. Crafty King's always been a faggot, man. His nickname on PS3 was Crafty Faggot. Yes, it actually was. I called him that. G called him that. He was one of my best friends.
Thank you.
Hey. Devin.
I already made 2 sugar. Fuck.
I don't care. Fucking get
Devin,
it.
Devin, did you
now
kick
I need
him,
an...
or?
I kicked him. I need an egg. Somebody please get me an egg. We need the pimp cake.
I threw her ball at her, hit her butt, went in the trash can, and said it goes in the trash can where it belongs.
Oh, wow. Dark oak saplings, acacia saplings, birch saplings, oak saplings, spruce saplings. Man, Noah, you're on fire. I need an egg.
No, that's what I was doing when I was exploring.
I need an egg.
All I need is a jungle sapling.
I need to find a chicken. I'm gonna get you. This has to be enough. Yo, chill, spider. Take
all we need is glowstone in the water now in the farms.
Are you kidding me? Are you serious? No, Alex, I'm sorry. Only friends are allowed on this world. I'm sorry. Someone in my chat asked if they could play with me. Crap. How did five bones not,
A meanster doesn't count because he's not friend.
Yeah,
are we
still doesn't.
Streaming?
Yes. I wonder how long I've been streaming. I know. I've been streaming for 3 hours and 28 minutes. The other one was only 2 hours.
That's like two, right?
Yeah.
That's like Summer. Six.
It's almost seven.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Holy
I,
shit.
Yeah,
it's,
and
yeah,
I...
It's, yeah, it's almost seven.
And I still gotta do my Horizon drop stream with Noah.
How about end this one, do your drive with Noah, and then do something else, I don't fucking know, because...
What?
If we're gonna... You said you were gonna do it all night earlier, right?
Yeah.
Might as well have enough energy to be as loud and obnoxious as the old...
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, Sebastian, guess what somebody in my chat said? My heart.
What?
They said they love my videos. It's because of you. It's all because of Sebastian. I need a...
Probably
okay,
They probably hate shit on me.
Everybody go to bed.
I'm just the pert guy on your video yelling and saying, "Fuck this!" Oh yeah, let's go to bed.
Hold on, I gotta put a torch on this. No, are you there? Are you?
I can't go to bed.
It's probably above ground. I think Noah's AFK anyways. Okay. If you guys have enjoyed this long stream, oh my god! Leave me a like, drop a comment, and subscribe, and I will love you forever. Kisses everywhere. Literally everywhere. No sexual content, I swear.